Hey guys, it is Shadow Snipe here, and we are still continuing with the schedule for me, let's just say. So, today we're going to be playing R6, as I discussed in our big announcement that I made a while ago. So, I haven't gotten much, guys, so all I've done is a couple of situations to get views, and I still have some left over money to use, renown to use to unlock another player. So, let's get into the gameplay. And guys, we are back. We are defending first. So, I don't have any defenders, so I unlocked a recruit. So let's get the nice MP7. Actually, let's go with the 416 carbine. Probably with nitrous cell. Guys, this isn't my first time playing this game, but I thought why not have a fresh start with you guys, so you get to see me play through and struggle while I am rank 0. Most rank 1, but you'll see how it goes. And guys, if I die, I'll just cut to the next part where I am alive. So do not worry that you're going to be sitting here really, really bored and everything, because you're watching everyone else play. That isn't me. We're not gonna do it that way, okay?
Protect the bomb.
But hopefully we don't die that much. I'm a recruit, only have barbed wire, because, yep.
Have some flights around, stop worrying about where they're
going. Barbed wire there. Yeah, put some barbed wire here, just so they don't move through skylight, that I can hear them. So, where do you guys want to sit out? Oh no, I've been spotted. Where?
10 seconds.
Where's the little player?
5 seconds to insertion.
Alright.
Off the way, I can't locate a bomb.
Okay, teammate, you're gonna give us away.
Located by
this door is well secured.
Oh, it looks like they're below us. Except I blocked this entrance off so they can't get right here. If anyone ran upstairs to block up the top there. I forgot to take this. Okay. I don't have to get how to pronounce your name. Can't come through this way, but guys, I'm trapped in a room with two guys that don't look like they know what they're doing. And I'm a recruit. Oh crap. Please don't. Okay. Goodness gracious. Yep, saw that coming. Great. Shut up. You can't shoot through there. I see him. There we go. There's one. Watch out, we have thermite. There's still one over there. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. No teammate, come back here.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it. Diffuser
is.
Protect the bomb. Disable the diffuser. Friendly, destroy the diffuser.
Ooh.
The diffuser
where
is
he?
Destroyed. Friendly mission is success.
Okay, guys. Well, we'll skip to the next round. You know what? Let's just not skip. We can see my one attacker that I have is Fuse here with my AK-12, which I really like. The PMM. And we have breach charges. So that's my loadout for Fuse. And I just like Fuse because he's really easy to use with his AK. Wow, the other team is just winning on one player. Good first round, guys. I think we had, two kills? Yep. We did pretty good.
Need to use your drone.
Now we're attacking. Okay, let's go find. So, I don't remember this map too well since I haven't played the game in a while. But, let's go find these fools. Oh, they're all downstairs, of course. Of course they're not in this room. This is like the one place that I know where a bomb was. Okay. Let's find our way downstairs if we can. Here we go. Here we go.
A bomb.
I didn't get to find any bombs, but let's try and put our drone in a nice position here.
10 seconds to go.
Yep, we're going outside. Taking a nice stroll.
5 seconds before insertion.
Great. My drone is out of the location. Oh, well.
Recovered. Proceed to bomb location.
Oh, crap. This is wonderful. So,
the diffuser is no longer in your possession.
What?
The diffuser has been secured.
What should we do? Hey, it's candy canes. I never noticed that. Okay. I'm gonna watch out here. Oh, hey, there's a Majuro. Let's pick it up. Okay, they're all in that corner. All right there. Okay. Okay.
Hostiles found.
Okay, guys, I'm just being extra careful here. I'm really sorry, my friend, but you're gonna get fused.
One op four remaining.
Seriously?
Really
I heard him.
Coming right up.
I heard him, but no cigar.
Diffuser is active. Protected at all costs.
Okay. I'm up on the second floor. I'm gonna go make my way down. Very carefully. Okay, we won that round two and we didn't die. Yeah. Ooh. We're doing pretty good so far. We didn't do much on the attack there, but hey, can't do much right off the bat with our carbine, which is probably one of my favorite weapons in the game. We're gonna keep that nitrous out. So, let's get into it, and hopefully our teammates get ready here so that we can just go and not skip. Yeah, guys, looks like this is turning out to a pretty long video for you guys. I expected our 6 videos to take a little bit longer, but I wasn't expecting us to stay alive this long either. So, I just want to make sure Ash is not.
Bomb location,
I don't know if Ash is on their time, on their team, so I'm gonna lock off this. And hopefully by the end of this, we're gonna be able to unlock a defensive person. So, you guys can suggest what our second unlock will be, because I have a defense person in mind.
5 seconds left.
So, I'm gonna set up shop here once I get a nice armor bag here. Yep, okay. So I'm gonna sit right here. It's really nice, guys, because you can look right through there without being seen very often. Let's camera. So this is right outside where we are. I just heard someone. Looks like there is an Ash. Or is there a grenade? So it looks like they're rappelling right into these windows right now. Oh god! No! 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 I see him! Help me! No! I'm hanging out for dear life! Ow! Ow! No! No! Okay, guys. I'll cut it to when I am alive. We'll be back shortly. Hey guys, and we are back, and we have won. So that was a really close victory right there. It came down to one person. So I really hope you guys enjoy this R6 video. And this is Shadows Tonight, signing out. Until next time.